Okay, so we're going to look at countries and how to say the different words for countries in Spanish. A lot of them, from what you can see, are very, you can probably guess what they mean. Some of them, not so much. So what we're going to do first of all is look at the pronunciation. Then we're going to come back and look at the ones which you know, are more difficult to guess. So let's just repeat. I'll say it and you repeat it. So España, Italia, Inglaterra, Francia, Alemania, Portugal, Rusia, Irlanda, Escocia, Gales, Canada, Holanda, Bélgica, Brasil, Australia, Polonia, Los Estados Unidos. Okay, so to begin with, the only one which is more than one word is the United States. We tend to refer to the United States, we just say America. He comes from America, he's American. But in Spanish, that's too vague. I mean, somebody that's American could be Canadian, Mexican, Colombian, whatever. So they use the full country name, the United States. Los Estados Unidos, the States United. So they put the adjective after, tend to put the adjective after the noun. Other ones which aren't as easy to work out, Alemania. Alemania means Germany. Gales means Wales. Escocia, Scotland. Irlanda, obviously, Ireland. I think the others are pretty kind of obvious. Let's now look at the stress in the word. So if you've got a word like, we say Canada, but where is the stress in the word? Is it Canada, is it Canada, or is it Canada? So it's in Spanish, it's Canada. So taking it from the top, I'm going to indicate the syllable that's strongest. So if you were to slap, it's España, España, the second syllable. Italia, Italia, again the second syllable. Inglaterra, Inglaterra, so it's the third syllable. Francia, the first. Alemania, the third. Alemania. Portugal, it's the last syllable. Portugal. Russia, first syllable. Irlanda, the second syllable. Irlanda. Escocia, again the second syllable. Gales, first. Canada, we've already seen, the last syllable. Holanda, the middle syllable, the second. Belgica, for Belgium. Belgica, like we say, we don't say Belgium, we say Belgium in the first syllable. Brazil, the last syllable, second syllable. Australia, the second syllable. Polonia, the second. Los Estados Unidos, so Estados, it's the second syllable. Unidos, also the Unidos, yeah. So now you can practice saying it. Pay attention to the stressed syllables. So España, Italia, Inglaterra, Francia, Alemania, Portugal, Rusia, Irlanda, Escocia, Gales, Canada, Holanda, Bélgica, Brazil, Australia, Polonia, Los Estados Unidos. Okay, so that's the pronunciation and the words for a lot of the major countries. In a future tutorial, we'll look at so we've got the words for England, France, Spain. We're going to also look at how to describe somebody as being English, French, Spanish.